Hi, I'm Marcus Wilson. I'm a freerunner from the UK and I've been training for 4 years. What inspires me about parkour and keeps me training day in and day out is the excitement of the unknown. Every day a new challenge. Every day a new adventure. Self-progression. Meeting new people. Seeing places that I've never seen before. The excitement of what tomorrow may bring. And just enjoying life. Parkour to me is an escape from the reality of everyday life. It has given me the drive and the confidence to achieve my own goals and the ability to overcome whatever life throws at me. Not only that, but I've met so many people and it's great fun to travel and see how other people train and live in different locations. Many people question what we do. Why would we risk falling and getting hurt for the satisfaction of breaking a new jump? The answer to that will vary from freerunner to freerunner. For me, it's a sense of achievement and self-progression of what my own body is capable of. I once came across a video when I was 13 that instantly caught my eye, and that's where my journey in parkour began. Ever since, parkour has remained my passion and way of life. No matter what, I always feel free when I'm training. It's such a release and a great way to keep fit. Ever since I was a young boy, I've been involved and surrounded by sports and athletics, but also experienced the pressure that comes with the expectations of you to strive to excel in a common sport. That's why my passion for parkour is so big, as it's an art of your own making.